a question for Andrew. Given that you felt that Dory's story wasn't really kind of finished in the first film, could I put it to you that the character we now need to know more about is Hank, because we don't know why he is like he is? And can I plant that seed that there needs to be a prequel?
So many people have asked for Finding Hank, although there's been a lot of Finding Gerald they've been asking for.
Right.
And which would, I'm sure Dom's behind. there's been actually Finding quite a bit, but Finding Hank makes sense. I think you'd have to make Finding Andrew first, because I've just finished 4 years on with Fish, and that's on another 4 years with Fish. So it may take a while for there to be a third. I mean, I've learned to never say never, though. So I'm all for a great story if that's what it'll be. But
it would be Finding Hank's tentacle.
Yeah, it would probably be that more specific.
It would just be one tentacle. It wouldn't be that hard to make.
No.
Just one tentacle.
Yeah.
It could be a horror film.
It could be a horror film.
There it is.
Just there it is.
The possibilities are endless.
Pixar's first horror movie.
It could be amazing.
It would go gangbusters.
It could be amazing.